Want to mold your pie crust into the piling. Mold it in there. And if you want to be creative, you can rub a fork and just keep doing that around. That. Just keep doing that. And now. Wait for that stuff to preheat.